Dow Jones long-term forecast for the week of April 29th, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones, as you can see, had a positive five sessions during the previous week, but remains within consolidation, much like its New York contemporaries over at the S&P 500 and the NASDAQ. The market looks bullish, and it certainly seems that as long as we can stay above the 14,400 level, we should find enough support to continue going on. Of course, having said that, if we did manage to break down below that, 14,000 seems even more supportive. So we think that even a breakdown at this point only has a limited amount of time. As far as going long on an area or in an area that wasn't one of the support areas, if we manage to make a new high, that obviously is a bullish sign as well, as it would show a pickup in momentum and a breakdown of this resistance that we saw 2 weeks ago.